2 days after we first broke the story, Nitin Gadkari finally broke his silence on Times Now. Gadkari defended himself over allegations that he was lobbying for party MP Ajay Sancheti in the multi-crore irrigation scam. The BJP president stated that he had written 5 letters to speed up the irrigation project for the farmers of Vidarbha. Now, after Gadkari's scathing reply, BJP is back on the defensive.
Facing allegations of lobbying for a business associated in an irrigation project, BJP Chief Nitin Gadkari has gone on the offensive. Gadkari saying he wrote these letters not seeking favours for anyone, but to speed up the irrigation project for the farmers of Vidarbha.
मैंने बंसल जी को एक नहीं पांच पत्र लिखे और मेरे पत्र में मैंने कोई उनको ठेकेदारों को बिल दो ये नहीं कहा क्या ये गुनाह है अगर कांग्रेस पार्टी ये कहती है गुनाह है तो मैं एक बार नहीं 10 बार करूंगा मेरा किसी ठेकेदार से संबंध नहीं अगर कोई रिलेशन जो पत्रकार स्थापित कर देगा उसको मैं पूरी प्रॉपर्टी जो जितनी मेरी है उतनी डोनेशन में दे दूंगा
द बीजेपी टू हैज कम आउट इन गडकरीज डिफेंस
कि ये प्रोजेक्ट जल्दी पूरा होगा तो विदर्भ को फायदा होगा और इसलिए वहाँ के सारे लोक प्रतिनिधि ये बार बार केंद्र सरकार को लिखते हैं कि इसको जल्दी पूरा करो
But Digvijay Singh, who was recently taken to court by Gadkari, has lashed out. The Congress leader has been tweeting, taking a dig at Gadkari.
The country would not like to know how much is his wealth and how much his wealth grew after he became a minister in the Maharashtra cabinet, PWD minister in the Maharashtra cabinet. So people should know how his wealth has grown after he became a minister in Maharashtra cabinet.
On his part, Gadkari claims the allegations against him are politically motivated.
विदर्भ के किसान आत्महत्या कर रहे हैं उनके जान बचाने के लिए अगर प्रकल्प पूरा करो और उसके लिए निधि दो जो केंद्र सरकार की जिम्मेदारी है ये कहना किसानों के हितों में कोई गुनाह है
Gadkari has broken his silence on the allegations against him and in doing so has posed some questions for those making the allegations. Bureau Report, Times Now.